Today's tutorial is on using JAWS Screen Reader with Microsoft Excel. If you are a disability support specialist, you may be called upon to train blind or visually impaired students on how to use JAWS with Excel. Lesson 2, creating and saving a workbook. Let's start up JAWS, Control-Alt-J.
JAWS Professional.
Now let's start Excel. Control-Alt-E.
Alt-Control-E. Opening-Excel. Please wait, Excel Backstage View.
On this screen, we could either choose over here to select recent files that we've worked on. We could come down here to look through our folders through other workbooks. We could choose one of these side items, a calendar or maybe a tutorial to train on. We can switch our account, but all we want to do is open a blank workbook. So we press enter.
Enter. Book 1, dash Excel, sheet 1.
So when we get the software open, JAWS immediately starts telling us information about the sheet. But what we want to do is we want to save it. So I'm just going to come up here by pressing Alt F.
Alt F.
Then
Backstage
you see
view, file list box.
You see the letters show up for save and save as. So I'm just going to press S for save.
S. Loading dot dot dot. Save.
Now I need to make sure that my folder is in the right place. To do that, I would press Tab.
Tab. Backstage view. Save as group box. Tab. Pick a folder group box. Navigate up button.
Now I could change the folder from documents, but I'm okay there, so I'm going to press Tab again.
Tab, Documents button to activate.
And then Tab again.
Tab, Enter file name here, edit. S-A-F-E-L-E. W-O-R-K-B-O-O-K.
Now I've typed in the name for it, sample workbook. I'm going to press Tab.
Tab, Save as type combo box. Tab, Save button to activate. Press space bar, Y5. Space.
So I press the space bar.
Sample.
And you see here up here at the top, it says sample workbook, and it's now saved. So we have prepared our document so that we can continue.